Hey everyone, Raising the Roof here, and today we are in the game Prison Architect. So let's play the campaign. I remember when I started playing this game, they didn't have any of this. I played very early access. Nice little prison. Oh. Double murder. Construct an execution chamber. Oh. That's sad. Alright. Need an entrance. Build large jail door. South wall. Okay. Foundation. We'll do concrete. WSAD. So quite a few little cells. Oh, an office. Okay. Office. Oh, cool. Oh, look at the cooks cooking away. I'm surprised that the kitchen isn't over here. Oh well. Several showers. Okay, nice little. See how our workmen are getting along. Oh, look at that, they're almost done the east wall. Oh, they're gonna finish the east wall here. Yeah, there's the east wall done. Come on along. Ooh, the south is already half done too. There we go. Looks like it's gonna be a whole bunch of cells just the way that it's coming out. Cool, so this is completely done, this half. The north wall is gonna beat the south wall? Nope. Oh, yeah, the north. Oh, pretty much. Good, put that door in before everybody traps themselves in. There we go. Door is in. The north and south walls are done. Just got one more. One more. Come on, guys. Where's the last piece of concrete? What? Where's the last piece of concrete? Is it? Ah. That's fine. Didn't quite have enough for one. You're tired. Go rest then, wherever you can rest. I guess guards can rest in there. I don't know. There we go. That should do it. And there we are. Cell and an execution room. Person the space by constructing some. There you go. Where's our workers? I'm guessing that the bricks are gonna have to come in. Yep. Slightly. Speed this up. Okay, I'm definitely gonna speed this up. Looks like it takes them a while to build a brick wall. Come on. Wait, you two were just. Oh, because. Come on. There we go. Designated rooms. Okay. Cell needs a bed and a toilet. At least it looks like we have most of these. Just the electric chair that we gotta wait for. And. Oh, just a workman. Alright. Oh, Guardo. There's the chair. Window and a small bookshelf. Okay. We're gonna do the optionals. Higher quality for material. Huh? Edward Romsey. Teacher. The law has made the decision. We're just here to do the job. Oh, okay. Window. Lights. Got a bookshelf. Flooring with higher quality. Build a path. Okay, so build a path. Flooring. Go. We'll do some marble tiles in here. And a mosaic floor in the cell. And what do we want in here? Like the sod rolls. They look really accurate. Amazing. And one more? Yep. There we go. Okay, when we're done, we are done. Interesting.
Oh! Oh! What? Sorry, I'm still in shock from that. What? That is not at all what I was expecting. Like, at all. Oh.
Electrical. Ooh, yeah. Wait, part of the prison's without power. Each building in prison is connected to the power grid by these thick underground electrical cables. Okay. I was gonna say, I feel like we should probably... Yeah, when we were in there the first time, I could see that this was an issue. There we go. Come on, we got one more cable to go. There we go.
Oh.
Yeah, it requires its own dedicated line. And done. We're almost done, I think. We should test the new execution room at least once before we try to use it, though. Yeah, saw that one coming. There we go. He came to the church afterwards. Okay. You know, for an architect game, they did such a good job on the cutscenes and everything. Like, they did really well. I was gonna say, usually there's a separate viewing room, just so that nothing happens. Say. I mean, that makes sense for what to say. This tutorial is really, like, pulling at the strings, like, wow. Up and down emotions, like, holy cow. But it keeps you entertained, right? You barely notice that it's actually a tutorial. Like, you just think that it's the intro to the campaign, but it's actually the tutorial, which is really, really cool and really well done. That's what I think. That, yeah. That's awesome. Oh boy. Oh. Get two of them.
Okay, but we're gonna call it there, guys. That is Prison Architect. It's pretty cool. It is on Game Pass. So thanks for joining me, everyone, and hope you enjoyed it. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more of what's on Game Pass. And I will see you all in the next video.